So you're ready to put your altar up, you just don't know where to put it? In this video, I share the best location for placing your altar. Peace, peace, Ali. Coming back at you on behalf of salimyers.com and also our online store, l9shop.com. So in this video, I want to talk briefly about the best location to put your altar. There's a lot of information. I would say there's a lot of misinformation as well, based on the questions that people ask me about putting their altar up. So I made a video talking about altars in a bedroom. I know there's a big split as far as people recommending that and people saying avoid the bedroom. For the record, and just to state very clearly again, it's the same thing I said in that video, is if you live in a studio, if you live with your parents, or if you live somewhere where all you're subjected to is a bedroom, then I would recommend that you put that altar in a bedroom. If you live in a spot where everything's cramped up, you don't have any room, and the spare bedroom is the only place that you have, or a bedroom that's a guest room or something, or your own bedroom, then you have to use your best discernment. If that's the only spot that you have, then I think it's better to put your altar up, begin working with it, as opposed to not putting it up because you don't feel like you have an ideal place for it to put it. So that's just a little brief information as far as the bedroom. Like I said, I made a video talking about altars in bedroom. So for this video, talking about the best location for an altar, I'm just gonna say it like this. If you have a crib where you have all extra rooms, or you have a spot where you can designate an altar designate a spot for your altar, then that's the best place to put an altar, in my humble opinion, is a dedicated room or a dedicated space where there's nothing there except your altar. So if you have a spare bedroom with nothing in it, you want to dedicate that as an altar room, that'd be idealistic. If you have like a corner where there's nothing there, you can place an altar and it's basically just gonna be a space for your altar, then that's ideal. So the best place, best location to put an altar, in my opinion, is its own room or its own corner or dedicated space. Another best location is what's called a prosperity corner of feng shui, or the wealth corner. This is the far left corner of the house. So when you walk into your house, the main entrance, think about the furthest left corner that there is. So this would be to the left, all the way opposite where you stand. Find that far left corner, that's considered your prosperity or wealth corner. You can place your altar there. Also, every room, when you walk into it, has this prosperity or wealth corner. So walk into any room, then look at the furthest left corner, and that would be your wealth corner, prosperity corner. You can place an altar there. Also, I made a video talking about prosperity corner and altar, so you may wanna check that out. Also, if you live in a spot where everything's crammed up, it's real small, it's real congested, what you can do is start to put floating shelves on the wall. You can cop some floating shelves from IKEA for the low. Get one of those long floating shelves and then put your altar on the wall so you're not using up any real estate on the floor. That's also a great tip if you have children or animals and you're worried about them messing with your altar. So once again, if you live in a cramped or small space, you can put the altar on the wall, and you do that by getting some hanging shelves from IKEA or some other local or some other retailer. Lastly, the best place, best location to put your altar is the most respectful place that you have in your home. And you, everybody's house is different. You know the most respectful place that you have in your home. I would put the altar there. That way you know for sure that that's the best location as far as your crib. So this has been Ali. If you want to find out more information about myself and what we do, be sure to visit my website, salimyers.com. If you're in need of metaphysical tools, supplies, altar supplies as well, check out our online store, l9shop.com. That's el9shop.com. So until next time, this has been Ali. Peace.